Thank you. Okay, today I'm going to explain how TTC regular is a boundary between TTC and Himalaya range. Close after collision with India plate. Is here is a present day position of the present day position of India and present day position of Myanmar. Okay, here. Okay, let us go to study the movement. Okay. India plate moving from south into the Himalaya or Eurasia plate, and then this red color band that is where close. Okay, after moving further and further, India plate, this that is so the that is area is eastern part of the area is bending to the southwest, and this cotton is closing in near to Burma boundary. Okay, that's a present day Burma, and that's a TTC closing area, and here India, and also near Burma. Okay, the continuation of the collision of India into the north TTC eastern side of Burma is close into the Burma and go into the Thailand area. So these are nearly close or that is the area. Today that is the condition like this. This is India and Burma and eastern part that is closing, and from here to go into the Thailand. That is it. So, okay. India plates are moving into Burma, and also the subduction shoulder core bands are bending in this north of the Burma area. Also, geomorphology of the range are also bending to north east south north east direction. India plate is moving north further and further. So after that, this second subduction zone of these blue colors, green colors are developed. So in Myanmar, these areas are by studying the bending of the first subduction zone, gold belt and white belt displays, and also in Hebron Nicobar Islands, there's a high displacement. Okay, so and here is the three that subduction zone area, and this area there's a ASSAM, Mizoram, big white fool area, and also here is a offshore wifi, and here is of offshore wifi, and here, okay, also in Mumbai area there's an offshore wifi, and another wifi's are here. These are associated with manganese ore, volcanic lava. And Myanmar also associated with porphyry copper. Okay, thank you very much.